Hello dear friends of Standard 8th, and once again I welcome all of you to my English YouTube channel. Friends, as we started the series of appreciation of the poems, and through this series today we are going to talk about a poem. Name of today's poem is The Worm. So without taking much time, let us start our today's appreciation by using the given points. Friends, every time points are there in front of us. Yes, they are important for us, and therefore we must not forget the points. For that reason, every video, yes, each and every video, it carries the points. On that basis, we have to develop appreciation in the exam. Yes, one more reminder for you people, while writing appreciation, we have to write appreciation only in a paragraph format. So let us go through the point. What points are there on the blackboard? As it is title, which carries half mark. The poet of the poem, once again it is for half mark. Rhyme scheme of the poem, it is for 1 mark. Figures of speech, it is for 1 mark. And central idea or the theme of a poem, once again it is for 1 mark. Now let us start the proper appreciation by using the different points. Title of the poem, as it is The Worm. Poet Thomas Gisbert. Content: poet is Thomas Gisbert. Rhyme scheme AB AB and CT CD. Next and fourth point, that is figures of speech, and there are apostrophe and inversion. The last and important one, central idea of a poem, and that is we should respect every creature, whether it is big or small, of the universe. Once again, try to recollect all these points together and try to develop appreciation through the dictation, yes, in a paragraph format. Title of the poem is The Worm. Second point, it is a poem written by Thomas Gisbert. Next is the rhyme scheme of the poem is AB AB CD and CD. The figures of speech of the poems, and they are inversion and apostrophe. And the last and the most important point, what is the central idea? The central idea of our today's poem is that we should respect all that small and big creatures, yes, those which are born on the universe. Yes, very simple and interesting poem. We know it that it was written, or it is written, Thomas Gisbert. And therefore, yes, through the poem format, just now we have developed the appreciation. But once again, one more reminder to you people, while writing appreciation in a paragraph format, yes, in our answer sheet, somewhere in our notebook, we must not forget to highlight the key points of our poem. For example, we must highlight or we must underline the title of a poem, or we must put the title of a poem into single annotated comma. Later, yes, in the same paragraph, we have to underline a poet of a poem. For example, Thomas Gisbert. Yes, you can underline the name of our poet. Next is, that is rhyme scheme, yes, AB AB and CD CD. Yes, it is also most important point to highlight or to underline. Yes, hope through this video you might have understood how to write an appreciation which carries 5 marks. Thank you and have a nice day.